form of the line that is it going to be this time as it gets to be off the bleachers. It means the way past it is going to be this always. You will see Tom Hall, Tom Hillieven is the winner that one. Is all we're going to go five abreast. Come on then, class two drivers, let's see what you got. Scuzzle 165 looks up the inside off the Solway 222 machine. Who's at the wheel of that way? Shannon Ellis. At the wheel of that is on the inside. Can it walk? Can it do? We've got all the swords going on behind. There's the man from early, Jason Miller, got himself back in for heat two after his roll early on today. Barry Morris is the man who's putting pressure on at the minute. And Jason's got it sideways. And Craig Conway still looking scary to the door of his old car. And this goes on 126 as he gets it a little bit squirrely down the back straight. Somebody is on the outside. It's Rob Power in the New York. They go down the far side, he's twice himself into second. Jason Miller now under pressure from Rob Farrell, he's looking to go right the way around the outside. In the York, number 71 is Craig Conway, he's sitting patiently looking for the gap to open. In the score for 1-2-3. Oh dear, crikey mate, that was a big, big smash. And Shannon Ellis this time is the one that's over.